Okay, I want to make this perfectly clear. I subscribe to Vaughn because Vaughn, I don't think, is too far off the track when it comes to aliens. He's a little skewed here and there. He's not all that crazy, okay, but my opinion on 9/11 is that these people did not die. There's 3,000 people that have been kidnapped by aliens. The only thing people don't realize is why them buildings was blowing up. Well, the planes crashing into them. That when you see people jump and you see some people die, you figure everybody must be dead. So, it's my opinion that all 3,000 of the people, or how many people was up in that the Twin Towers, they were kidnapped. And y'all ain't looking for them. And it's a possibility of alien kidnapping with as much alien views and wars. That was over 9 years ago. Them people have been kidnapped 9 years ago and nobody was going to be looking for them because they couldn't find them anyway. Besides that, I feel bad that people mourn the death and loss of all those people. They're not dead. Yvonne, you're really close. But usually it's them ones they say that are the nuttiest nuts. That are the closest ones. They're the closest ones to the truth that anybody else can get. Because, let me ask you this. What do we do when we go out into the woods and we want to look at something underneath the microscope? We don't return it. We take it with us. We take it with us and we experiment on it. If we found Bigfoot in the forest, we wouldn't tag him and let him loose. We would kidnap that sucker and contain him and find everything out about him underneath a controlled environment. So for people who are being abducted by aliens, those aliens are actually just proving a point that they're aliens and they can take us at any time. But the real thing is, what about the ones that are taking us at any time and not bringing us back? That's catch 22 in a lot of arguments. What about the ones that hadn't been brought back? See, we kidnap each other and kill each other off. We wouldn't know who was the ones that actually got taken and never brought back.